show promise. Leronlimab, or Pro-140, has shown in early trials with very ill COVID patients that it can stop the inflammatory reaction that overwhelms the lungs.
This is a interesting drug. It's one that I'm very interested to see more of what happens. It seems to block that cytokine storm, and it seems to temper it down so that people can get through the viral infection and not have their own body attacking itself.
We asked Dr. Jutani about masks. Currently, there is only data on the effectiveness of medical masks and not cloth masks.
If you light a candle and you try to blow out that candle with your mask on and you can't blow it off, then I think that's a surrogate to say that, in fact, your secretions are not getting very far. And so you're potentially protecting others. In the same way, that mask should be protecting you as well.
But that said, the doctor says if you are not comfortable and keep taking your mask off, it serves no purpose.
What I tell people in general is the best kind of mask is the one you're gonna wear.
She says do not wear your mask under your nose if you feel like you are having trouble breathing in some settings.
So maybe move away from people. Stay further apart, and maybe you can take your mask down for a little bit to catch your breath and feel like you can breathe a little better.
A small price to pay for the safety of not just yourself, but so many others. Lisa Carberg, News 8.